dick. He's always barking out orders like he's in charge when we share the division. We share it to put up with his condescension. This is really good coffee. Ethiopian or Kenyan or whatever it is. Don't put cream in it, that ruins it. You wanna know what really pisses me off? Roberts treats him like a son. A son, and I know it's just male chauvinistic bonding bullshit. But they treat me like this little lady, like a delicate little tulip. They actually call me sweetheart. Do you know that? They call me sweetheart. Men. I wish we could procreate without them. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to bring up relationships. Or sex, really. How did that go?
Huh?
With Jeremy, we haven't had a chance to talk about it. Are you fucking kidding me? I don't know where your head is at, I really don't. You ask me my advice, you complain to me, you cry. You cried, for God's sake. So we come up with a plan for you to break it off with Jeremy and you come back here with a rock on your finger. I'm sorry, not a rock, a pebble.
It was just grandmother's.
Of course it was. What are you doing, Cheryl? And why are you telling me this now? I have to be back at work in like now. Like soon. And you drop this breaking news? What are you thinking?
I don't know.
That's apparent.
Can you like, I don't know, be happy for me?
Be happy? Do you want me to be happy or be honest?
I want you to be honest.
Because I can only be one, you know?
I know.
So.
I want you to be honest.
Okay. Honestly, I think you're making a big mistake. These are the years that define you. Who you are and where you end up. Decision like this is really big.
I know it's big.
Really big.
I know.
Huge.
I know how big and huge and important it is, okay? I made the decision.
Okay, well, honestly, I'm not happy with it.
Well, of course you're not.
What does that mean?
It means nothing. It's nothing.
I care about you. You're my friend, and I see you with this guy. Anyone, literally anyone, would be better than this loser.
Don't call him that.
What?
Just don't call him
that. A loser?
Yeah.
That's what he is, isn't he? That's what you told me he was.
Well, he's not. He's a really great, sweet guy.
Who lives with his parents.
He is moving out.
And doesn't have a car.
He rides a bike.
And works retail. Not a manager. Like, can I help you with that retail?
That doesn't matter to me.
Well, it should. You have to think about your future, your career. You're gonna quit your job and get married and have kids? You're gonna give up everything you worked for?
You are overreacting.
Am I? I've seen this happen time and time again. Do you know what men think about married women in the workplace? They look at you like a time bomb because you are. It's just a matter of time until your husband or kids take you out. Sorry.
Maybe that's okay.
What the shit did you just say to me?
I said maybe that's okay.
Okay?
Yeah. Maybe risking my credibility at work is an acceptable price for not being alone.
Jesus. Excuse me!
Yeah.
What do you do?
I'm a systems manager at an auto manufacturer.
Thank you. Are you single?
Hannah!
Yeah, I am.
Do you think she's cute Stop. Because what she's about doing? To make
I
a terrible
do.
Mistake?
Yeah.
You're dismissed. Thank you. Sorry.
That's... I'm David.
Hi, Not David. Interested. Have a good run.
Huh?
Thank you.
No. Oh. Okay.
Sorry.
Okay.
Thanks, David.
What are you doing?
Random guy. Better than the one you're about to throw your life away for.
You're afraid of being alone.
I am not
Fine.
Afraid. You are. You just have to consider the cost
okay,
of that.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut your stupid face up. You are being a royal bitch. You know that?
Excuse me?
I have chosen to marry Jeremy, and I'm sorry if that disappoints you or doesn't meet your expectations or makes you think less of me or whatever it is. And maybe I'll go back to work someday, and maybe I won't. But for now, at least I have something more than emails and paychecks and rent and debt. Something I can look back on and smile about. You should be happy for me, or at least fake it for my benefit. Assface.
You're making a huge mistake.
Oh, you are a real piece of work. A real piece of... Enjoy your bitter Kenyan coffee. Tastes better with cream, shit.
You know, body till somebody loves you. You know, body till somebody cares. You may be king, you may possess the world and its gold, but gold won't bring you happiness.